Two researchers behind technology used in Moderna and Pfizer vaccines have won what's known as America's Nobel, and they're from the University of Pennsylvania.
Researchers 10 years before the pandemic were already working on mRNA vaccines, and if they weren't doing that, we would not have the COVID vaccine this rapidly.
When the pandemic was surging on the two coasts, there was a very fast pivot to major changes in medical education, abruptly and unexpectedly.
I think the first time I realized that something big was happening was actually my last time seeing a lot of my classmates. We were called for like a group meeting at the school, and they were telling us essentially that Max Day was going to be canceled. What's happening is big, and we don't think we can continue to have these like in-person events.
As health changes, as medicine changes, as new pandemics or new threats come out, academic medicine is what responds and says, this is the new body of knowledge that we need to know.